So, right before I posted that FNAF AR predictions video today, I checked Twitter, and I saw that Illumix had posted, like, another tweet to basically clarify a little bit of another hint for the new FNAF AR character, or skin, or whatever it's gonna be, and my exact reaction to that was, well, shit. Just to clarify, I did record that previous prediction video before that tweet was announced. I recorded it hours ago, but I only posted it like 2 hours ago. So when I did record it, it was before that one came out. So that video is basically shut down now. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another FNAF AR video. We are back already predicting stuff again. Yeah, hasn't been very long, has it now? So it looks like Illumix has been posting again even more hints for the FNAF AR new character. And as I said, the other video was recorded before it, so things are probably very inaccurate in that. Now this one seems to be guiding us towards something a little different, possibly the Withered animatronics or just another event. Let's just not waste any more time and take a look at it. Alright, so here's what Illumix has got to say for us. Things are stirring, old things, ancient things. Are you ready to face them? And that's it. Three short lines, but a lot of info in here that could possibly hint us towards whatever this could be. So first of all, you'll notice old things, ancient things. What could this be? Sounds like it could be the Withered animatronics, but then again, saying this is a Illumix we're talking about, chances are it's going to be for some skins, possibly some sort of ancient event or something. Maybe all it's going to be like statue animatronics or something like that, like old century animatronics. Are you ready to face them? I've heard some people say that the face is like, you know, a pun with Withered Bonnie, and this is going to be for Withered Bonnie. Now, that is definitely a possibility. Any of the Withered animatronics are a possibility, but I think that if they were to start doing the Withered animatronics, they might do Withered Freddy first, but with the Toy Animatronics, we know they didn't follow that. They didn't do it like Toy Freddy, Toy Bonnie, Toy Chica, Mangle. They did Toy Chica first, and you know, you'd think that to do it in order, they may do Main Man Toy Freddy first, but they did Toy Chica first, so there's no such thing as them doing it in order. Chances are it might be Withered Bonnie, though. It might be for a new skin event, like, you know, as I said, like statues or ancient type animatronic skins. That seems like a very high chance because this is the Illumix and they do skins a lot, like quite a lot. But the Withered animatronics will be much more exciting. And by the way, this isn't all they've said. They saved something else, which could also lead us to believe that it's more likely to be the Withered animatronics. So a few hours later, they've come back and said, we're almost to the week's end and a fantastic Friday. We wanted to let y'all know that the event will start around noon PST tomorrow, so keep an eye out. We'll of course let you know when it starts. So the event is actually going to be tomorrow rather than tonight, so a little bit delayed for some reason. Now, from what I heard, if I remember correctly, I think the main reason for this is because I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, a big gameplay update comes out on March 5th, like a big bug fix update, and I'm really excited for that because, you know, I'd love to get the game crash fixed. To be honest, I think I'd rather have the game crash bug fixed than the Withered animatronics, if I were to be honest. Because that's how annoying the game crash bug has gotten at this point. So, another possibility that they're delaying it is that maybe this is for the Withered animatronics and they'll have a new mechanic. And they've got to make sure that the mechanic's polished and ready before they release. They don't want to just release it too early. They want to double check that everything's right. Because we know with Golden Freddy, things did bug out a bit. I don't think they fully proof checked it. So, they probably want to be a bit more cautious about testing mechanics before releasing them, just rushing them out. I do think Golden Freddy was probably a little rushed out. He came a lot quicker than I expected him to, but it was a good Christmas gift nevertheless. So let me know, what do you think this is going to be? Do you think the Withered animatronics are finally going to be making their appearance in this game? Do you think it's going to be just another event with some more epic skins, like statue type skins, etc.? Or do you think this is totally different? Let me know in the comments. Could be for anything, even ancient. What if it was like, who knows, what else could it be actually? I have no clue. Maybe like, I actually don't know, to be honest. I don't know what I'm getting at there. So basically that's it. What do you think's coming? It's gonna be tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. I bet you're all excited. And for now, goodbye. It's been so long since last I've seen my son. Lost to this monster, to the man behind the slaughter.